the edge of the Amazon in Ecuador. And I gotta say, this is a super cool country and a super cool place. And I would definitely come back.